Well, guys, I think I'm going to do a change. So here we go. Now, what do you guys think? What I'm doing is I'm working back. Oops, sorry. See how white I am? That's my gray. So I had to strip all my other color out too. So it's a little bit red still. And eventually it'll be all out, but see what you guys think. Yeah, I just gotta work on my tan more. So anyways, thought I'd show you a new style. See what y'all think. Okay, take care. So guys, what'd you think of my hair? But there's another dilemma. I can't decide. Should I just leave it like this? Or go to a pixie so I can get closer to my gray color quicker? Or just shave it off and let it start all over? So you have three things. Leave it like it is, do a pixie, or shave it off. So I want you to take the poll and just tell me in a comment which, you know, you think I should do. That'll help me out because I'm going crazy here because, you know, I do have, that's why I let it go curly today. I've got, you know, some spots that, you know, and I can mend that, you know, with my product. I know I can, but I'm just to the point that I just want to get it to where it's my gray and normal hair and no color and see what's going to happen and stuff. So you guys let me know and the majority and we'll see what happens then. And I'll take you along if I decide to do the pixie or shave it off, depending on what you guys think. So thank you for watching and please like, subscribe, tap that bell so you get notification on things, especially if I'm gonna do a really good change on this. And share, because I'm back. I love you guys, and as I say to my grandbaby, take care. Love ya.